out those launchers real good with that, baby.
In there somewhere.
Thank you. This guy had some real interesting shit on him. Cell phone, bunch of calling cards, 50 grand in US currency. But that ain't the good part. He says he knows where Kirilenko is, and he says he'll tell us if we let him go.
All right, give us a few seconds, huh?
Hey, how long you reckon?
10 seconds.
Whoa. 5. Bingo.
Rally up, fellas. Okay, I've got Kirilenko's location. Marines, we're gonna need your Humvees and your shooters.
Whatever you need, sir.
What'd you say to that prisoner, Sergeant?
Nothing. Just told him why we were here.
He just gave it up.
Yep. Said he had family in Houston.
Tex. Sometimes people are just people, man.
Mount up.
Okay, we don't know what to expect up there by the bridge, so eyes open. Just securing the back door angle might get hairy.
Roger that, Dagger One. We're ready for anything.
All right, we're gonna get this guy and go home.
Bravo 2, we're coming up on a break in 5, 25, keep scanning.
Okay, Marlo, keep that empty traverse. Anything move, you shoot it.
Yeah, there's a lot of rubble on the road. Maybe IEDs. We gotta go slow. I can't chance it.
Everyone, there's no one here.
this is River Guard. Southern Command is planning to lay some heavy ordnance down where Kirilenko is. I've tried negotiating with them, but no go. They've got other priorities. I've slowed them down as much as I can. Get in there and stop Kirilenko.
River Guard, this is Bravo 2. Roger that. You heard the man. Let's move.
We're charging into artillery, and it's been a long day of ambushes. I expect at least a pretty please.
Stop your bitching, Sweet.
God damn it!
I see. You have the orders to take me alive.
Yeah. Thank you.
Shoot him if he moves.
Always the same thing.
I beg your pardon?
You say, shoot him if he moves, but you will not. You should admit the truth of this situation.
Now, the situation is, we got all the guns.
Sarge, it's a shipping manifest. The Sangre de Toro.
So who sent you?
We need to go now, as opposed to later?
Aguaya sent you, didn't he? He's a clever adversary, you know. A fine move to capture me here.
Sarge!
Adversary.
He's played well to get this far. So have you. I grant you that.
Hey, you kiss your mom with that mouth? I'm proud of you, friend!
told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Tiger!
These images to find the Sangre de Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
Well, I guess we're gonna find out.
Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency, 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding to your nav map.
Over there!
to get hit.
Okay, what to do, when this needle moves, turn this dial,
It worked. Damn.
Be all you can be my ass. Hey, if anything happens, you know, bury me at Cowboy Stadium, Arlington, Texas, Lone Star Stadium.